latest release for Oxygen XML Web Author has arrived. Here are some of the highlights of what's new in this version. A file comparison tool was added that can be used to show differences between files. For example, differences between the current document and its latest version that was saved in the repository. It is a visual comparison tool, so the documents are displayed in each pane similar to how they look in the Web Author Visual Editor. Detected differences are grouped into highlighted blocks in each pane, with dynamic lines connecting them, and a darker shade within a block identifies specific changes. The markers on the right side vertical stripe help you to quickly identify the locations of differences, and the toolbar at the top also includes some navigation buttons, as well as a drop-down button that allows you to select the amount of tags to display. Web Author now includes a DITA Map View that presents the map like a table of contents. The view is displayed by clicking a toolbar button. You can double-click any of the topics displayed in this view, and it will open the document in the main editor without reloading the entire web page. You can use Ctrl plus Enter on your keyboard to open a topic in a new browser tab. You can also drag an item from the DITA Map view and drop it in the current document to insert a reference to the dragged item. Speaking of drag and drop actions, this type of functionality has been added throughout other parts of the Web Author interface to make it easier to upload files or move and insert content. For example, you can drag a file from your system and drop it into the Web Author file browser to upload it to your repository. You can drag an image file from your system and drop it into your current document, and Web Author will insert it as a reference to the image file. You can drag a selected block of content from another web page and drop it into your document, and it'll be inserted and converted to valid markup. And you can move blocks of XML content within a document using drag and drop actions. These were just a few of the new features and improvements added in this version. For a complete list of all the additions, go to our What's New in Oxygen XML Web Author page on our website.